Sorry, boss.
Helen, that Frenchman's out there again.